Find your sample volume by using the scale on the cup. Type in your sample volume.